Hello ma'am, my name is Dhaval Pandav. I am from collegedinner.com. A very warm welcome to our interview series, which is called Thoughts on Education, where we interview with the various dignitaries, such as owners, VCs, principals, HODs and teachers. Before I proceed with this interview, I would request you to give a brief introduction about yourself, ma'am.
I am Dr. Rupali Lolge. I am the HOD of IT department. I am working as a professor in IT department. I am taking different subjects like data mining and business intelligence and disaster management for my students.
It was really nice knowing about you and your experience, ma'am. So my first question is, you have held key position at Education Institute throughout your professional career. So what keeps you connected with the education sector, ma'am?
I have completed my PhD in computer engineering. So because of this, I feel that I should be in the teaching profession and I should give them in-depth knowledge of the computer engineering subjects and this area. So that is why I feel that I should be connected with the students. So in order to teach them or guide them regarding what are all the opportunities in the IT sector, how they will be able to achieve their aspirations in the IT sector with the help of training and placement and all the activities and all the academics which are conducted in the department.
Being the HOD in IT department of LR Tiwari Engineering College, what are your roles and responsibilities, ma'am?
The very first responsibility is the smooth conduct of the academic activities in the departments. The students are focusing on the lectures and the practicals, and also the monitoring of all the faculty members, the documentation work of all the faculty members. And I am very glad to say that we are an accredited branch, NBA visit is completed, and we have got a 3 years accreditation program we are running. So my main focus is that to convey the students the OBE, that is the outcome-based education.
How does the curriculum of LR Tiwari Engineering College ensure that the students are being prepared for the future?
So as LR Tiwari College of Engineering is following the Mumbai University curriculum, and we have the Board of Studies, our principal Dr. Devin Shah, he itself is the main chief coordinator of the Board of Studies. So he has developed a very good curriculum which is based on all the technical activities like conduction of the mini projects, self-learning topics in each and every course. So this automatically helps the students, and the subjects are also in par with the industry.
What would you like people to know about your institute they may not know?
I would like to tell them that we have a principal, Dr. Devin Shah. We also have our management, Sri Rahul Tiwari, Sri Lalan Tiwari, and our COO, Sri Utsav Sir. They are all visionaries and they are focusing the students on their academics as well as training and placement, and we have lot of other internship activities. We have a development center for the students. So I think this is the things we want to tell the other people about my institute.
Any suggestion you would like to give to the current youth and aspiring students?
Yes, the focus of the students is a little bit diverted, so they have to focus their attention to proper attendance in the curriculum as well as the preparation of training and placement and also higher studies.
It was a pleasure talking to you and interviewing Thoughts on Education, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Thank you.